在那一瞬间，我的心好似刀在玉立刺一样，你们给我的那盏灯也就灭了。
Joe was one of China's 9 million left behind children. Her parents, like millions across the country, worked far away from their hometowns for years. In 2013, Joe's family and others in Gansu began to be relocated from the parched, inhospitable mountains to new purpose-built towns with schools, hospitals, and jobs. Earlier this year, Joe's parents told her that they didn't need to leave this time. This is Xinhua Special. I'm Helen Bentley. Over the past 30 years, China has lifted over 700 million people out of poverty. That's equal to half of the current Chinese population, or 10% of the world's population. From 2012 to 2016 alone, the number of people living in poverty was reduced by 14 million each year. Relocation is one way that China hopes to change the fortunes of its poor. For people who live in the remote but hospitable areas, the answer lies in roads, bridges, and railways. The tiny mountainous village of Xiachuang in Chongqing was isolated for hundreds of years until 1997, when villagers began to dig out a road by hand. It took 6 years and cost multiple lives. 2 years ago, under the government's poverty program, the dirt track was transformed into a modern road, ensuring safe, free passage for people, products, and capital. While tens of billions of yuan in central funding has helped to improve the lives of millions of people every year, in China's experience, poverty must be dealt with on a case-by-case basis. China's answer to this? Dispatching nearly 800,000 party officials to rural areas to design programs for and with the local communities. In 2014, an official called Huang Chengqiao travelled through 7 provinces with 1,600 sheep from his hometown in East China to Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. He chose this breed of sheep as they produce more lambs than the local variety. Less than a year later, Huang died of a heart attack. Half of his ashes were scattered in Xinjiang, while his legacy lives on through the sheep and their lambs that offer the locals a way out of poverty. China has entered the most difficult phase of poverty alleviation, as it committed to eliminating poverty by 2020. 3% of the population, or around 40 million people, still live below the national poverty line of 2,300 yuan in annual income. President Xi Jinping once said, "No single poor region or individual living in poverty should be left behind." He places poverty alleviation as a top priority of his state governance. The president has visited the 14 most impoverished areas across the country and called for precision measures in its final push. This means that poverty alleviation must focus on targeted people and industries and use the right tools to produce results. For China to improve the lives of the last 40 million by 2020, 1 million people must be lifted out of poverty every month. That's 20 people a minute. See you next time.